What's up, YouTube? It's Young Alpha here, aka Mr. Notorious D.I.L. Y'all already know I'm rocking today. Today, I'm watching. Well, what the fuck? Today, I'm watching 16-year-old Kills Panda Remix. I'm interested to see this. This shit has a lot of fucking views, so I'm assuming it's really, really good. Oh, shit. This will be interesting, man. Without further ado, let's get this video popping.
Now, a couple months ago, I asked a lot of people on Twitter if I should do this shit. Like, as a poll on Twitter, I said, should I remix Panda? And like 75% of the people said no. And then I asked them why, and they said, well, that's not the way you rap. That's not your style. You can't rap over that type of beat. You're not inclined enough. What the fuck? Listen, let me just listen.
Damn.
Yeah. AK is the name when I drop in. No skate, but I'm great when I'm locked in. I do my thing every day, very often, I never sleep, but it's okay, cause I love this, I'm honest. I got the potential to be the top rapper and not be forgotten. I got this. Start now with the rough ground, trying to take me down, so I let them watch me cook like a bocce. I cook in the booth, my word be the truth. Let me know now if my word's hurtful to you. Fuck you. I don't care, this is verbal abuse. Rapper said to get pussy, but in a crew full of dudes, you talking. Why you talking? Your opinions do not matter. Slow it down for a minute. Catch my breath and bring it back, or back to get you. Dog, I'm retro. Bars go dumb, so they be special. Took days to write this. I went through like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pencils, making rappers cry like bitches that's constantly watching grades. Their anatomies where they men, but got pussy between they legs. Kinda funny, they dummies acting, but never use they head. I'm no barber, but step to me and I'm sure you'll catch the fade. All about this music shit, but you about to fight. You know I'm a lunatic, losing it I might be. These lyrics, I know you fear them, they supreme like a hype beast. I'm striking out rappers like I'm pitching to them with lightning, I feast.
Y'all shouldn't have said that shit, nigga. Why you doubting niggas, man? The niggas was telling him he can't do it and shit.
Gotta go more. Yeah. I told you rappers to back up, only if you're trying to see the master attack, yeah, I grab you. Take you all out, wearing all black, till you crawl back like a whack-faced batchman in y'all facts. I don't understand what to call that. They all say they got dreams, but they draw back. Too scared to fail and act all to sell, but then cry when the labels never call back. All facts. I'm surprised I found time to do this. Thank Mike, you God, he told me to do this. See, no, I got the Sigma and Brutus. About time they'll see them, my mind's elusive. Understand that y'all couldn't see it. Then when I proved it, you didn't believe it. I take beats and tear them into pieces. I ain't even rapping, I'm straight feast. Now I don't even got fans. I got plans to be the motherfucking man, so understand. Will I make it? There's no saying. But from now on, just know I'm done playing. And no boy, it makes me wonder how well you one hit wonders. Think you run the whole game, crunch your four changes. Yeah. You know you're never gonna run it. Act like a man, little homie, not shit. I'm cutting all the bad out the picture of crap. Yeah. Good things, some of those who work and not see. Yeah. Right now, you left me no motherfucking notion. Yeah. Drop and stuck, but don't do shit. That's why few make it, most lose it. I'd rather work at this than be snoozing. I rip through your chest like Cam Newton. True shit. Fucking tired, man.
Man, y'all hating ass niggas, man.
I got one more in me. You really thought I could?
Yeah, what the fuck?
Now, bitch.
Say this nigga.
You see the light, know the end is close. That's a consequence of going friend to foe. Back to back hits like it's OVO. If I'm on a track, then you know it's dope. Bar for bar, I'm impeccable. To the point of precise like decimals. Not around the venue like Jordan. Just dropped a new colorway for us. Retro Force. You think you big like these, but you Metro built. You think it's somebody better, homie, you better build. Now listen to me like a rep the field. And that's real. You should notice every time you probably get you killed. Stay back and sway, you become a digested meal. I shit on rabbits with the remains of others I killed. And fall your face back looking like banana peels. I got a dark mind, homie, think I made it clear for real. I'm probably end up in a murder out of service. If you wanted to this industry on purpose, when I started, I was nervous, but I'm breaking out of service now. It don't really matter what a motherfucker say. AK is a name in a booth and never played, never had, never did, never will, never quit. And I get what I give, and my shit, let me change up like a pitcher do. You keep pouring up like a pitcher do. Now you wiping brown like a midget do. You say I'm fucked up, bitch, look at you. I say fuck you and your whole crew. They said saying that would be a bold move, but you all fake it in tofu. Said I wouldn't do this, so I showed you, and I told you.
Wow. Yo. Hold on. I am the real AK. Hold on. I'm about to follow this nigga on Twitter right now, bro. What the fuck? Who are these stupid ass niggas that was telling this nigga he couldn't do this shit, bro? Let me put my fucking glasses on, bro. What the fuck? I am the real AK. There we go. No, oops, that's AJ and the real AK. Okay. What the fuck? Yeah, bro. Yeah, you gotta follow for me, bro. Yeah, bro. You gotta follow for me, my dude. What the fuck? Yo, whoever told him this nigga couldn't do this shit, y'all fucking crazy, bro. I got nothing to say about this nigga, man. Yo, like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends and family. 2017, year of the Alphabet. You already know what it is, man. Yeah, y'all can see my shit. Look, I just followed this nigga. This nigga was crazy. What the fuck? Yo, man. I'm good. Wow. I got nothing to say, man. Young Alpha, signing out. Deuces, bro. What the fuck?